Hey girlies, you're gonna wanna put your tap shoes on for your under the sea dance. And once you have them on your push pipe, your hands start on your hips. They're pretty much on your hips the whole time. So remember, the first thing we do is we like flip up our right hand and we look at it. You want it really up high, almost like you're reaching for a balloon. You don't want it down here. But notice how this hand doesn't do anything. So it goes right hand, then we switch. So now this hand's on my hip, okay? So you bounce, 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 bounce. Right hand, left hand. Now you're going to step out with your right foot and open your right hand, then step out with your left foot opening your left hand. That's look at the world around you right here on the ocean floor, okay? Then you go, hands go back to hip. You jump out, you jump in, you jump out, you go like that. Because he says, what more are you looking for? Dun, dun, and you jump back in. So let's just try that part and then we'll go from there on to the rest.
Listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got.
So
the seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there. That is a big mistake. You just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor. There's such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under.
Okay, so for the chorus, for the under the sea, you're going to step on your right foot, your left taps behind. Okay, I'm going to go this way so you can see it. You go step, toe, step, toe, step, toe, step, toe. So you're hitting the toe back here. So from the side it would look like step, toe, step, toe. You're going back and forth. On your hips. Then you jump down to your squat, you stick your legs back, jump back in, ta-da! Then you repeat that whole thing. Step, toe, step, toe, step, toe, step, toe, squat, out, and ta-da. And that is all you guys have learned so far. So let's do that from the beginning.
It's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything
you've got. Right arm's going to go by itself.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there. That is a big mistake. You just look at the world around you. Right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Okay, great job, you guys. Now I'm going to just run it from the beginning a few times in a row, and you can do it however many times you want until you get tired and you pass out on the floor. Okay, here we go.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down there, it's better. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. What if you're floating full time, you're floating under the sea.
Do it again.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, darling, it's better down there. It's better, take it from me.
Up
on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Why did they put in full time? You're floating under the sea.